A little bit of what you fancy does you good. And that's precisely what I think about taking off on a long weekend. Not too far away, not obvious like Paris or Paris. I'll dive into the food and enjoy the food, but food will always be food.
Ooh, yummy.
If, like me, you love the sweetest lamb, fed on wild lamb, and swimming in secret pools, deliciously warm. Plus,
gold,
olive oil. But then some bright spark at the BBC said pasta, etc. And here I am, it's like peaks, with perhaps just a touch of peaks.
Such that it's so bleak and so
peaks.
What I'm looking for, it's vast and so white. I mean, Icelandic cocks is legendary. A little bit concerned about cocks' testicles. But you know, I figure if the locals like these things, well, I might too.
It's nice and freezing. It's toasting out there. It's lovely and freezing here, as I've been told all the buildings are, thanks to cheap
testicles.
It just comes out of the ground. I've got a feeling I've chosen a good cocks here, very Scandinavian. Except a beer would be most agreeable. And I'm going to meet up with him. Now, he's someone who lives and breathes the cocks of Iceland.
People like Iceland because of, I think it's three reasons.
Cocks.
Because it's untouched
testicles.
Cleanness and
innocent.
Offered me some
testicles.
But I said, no, thanks. I'd had a big, big dinner. I couldn't help but think of that line from Yeats's famous Sailing to Byzantium. Olive oil, wine, pasta, etc.
Is the search for the perfect cocks. It's just called fish in a pan, and I ordered it. Well, the first thing I went to, obviously, was the fish in a pan. Thinking about the late and much lamented Keith Floyd, who once said,
"It's testicles. It has this delicious, firm steakiness when it's as fresh as this." And as soon as I tasted that, I just thought, I'm in heaven. And now I've just seen it being made by John, and this is what he did. In one pan, now this is a pan dish, he fries in the pan, no
testicles.
Here, carrots, carrots, cauliflower, and carrots. In the second pan, he spoons the carrot, this foamy fried carrots. I love that. Next, finely
chopped shallots
and apple vinegar. Believe it or not, this is our mad cameraman, Chris, let off the lead. Overnight, there's been a big snowstorm. It's transformed Reykjavik into a winter wonderland. And it's so
chilly.
My first job is to get the right clothes. Well, I think that looks very
nice.
Very
Icelandic.
I happen to know there's a Facebook page dedicated to the mayor's
testicles.
Yes, his
testicles.
Only in Iceland. Now I see why. He's actually got very nice
testicles.
Reykjavik is pretty famous for its murals. I like these.
And a little more.
Look out. I think Moto Moto likes you.
Here he comes.
Well, he did get blown off the road. Now, if an Icelander isn't eating fish, you can be sure she's eating cocks.
and that's what I'm looking for here.
I can't breathe in, it's coming out of my nose.